fasting before a blood test?
Yes.
This is going to kill you today, isn't it?
It is.
It's like it's killing you.
It is killing me at 10:30. I can't wait. Well, we're welcoming sisters Annette Baker and Marianne Lacko here from Nature's Plate. Basically, a plant-based grab-and-go.
Yes, absolutely.
Is what is key. And you're doing a pudding
chocolate
today?
Pudding.
Chocolate pudding. Oh, yeah, that's going to be tough. Okay, what do we have to do?
So it starts with sweet potatoes.
Sweet potatoes in a chocolate pudding. Okay.
Exactly. Yes. It seems kind of strange, but they give it really good flavor complexity, and they also have a lot of fiber, a lot of B vitamins, and vitamin A.
Okay.
Awesome. And then the dates. These dates have been soaking for about 30 minutes, which makes them nice and soft, so they'll blend up really easily.
The dates also have fiber and all kinds of nutrients. Soaked in what?
So it's just in water.
Oh, just in water.
Just in water, yeah. And then you just drain the water off and throw them in there.
Okay, nice.
And the cashews make it really creamy, so you don't miss the milk or the cream or anything else. They also have really good healthy fat and protein and iron. So
it's like you guys put some thought into this.
We did, yeah.
And then coconut sugar. We use coconut sugar instead of just regular white sugar because it's got a lower glycemic index, and it actually has a little bit more of an interesting flavor, so it makes it taste better.
Okay.
And then cocoa powder. This is what makes it chocolate, and it also has lots of antioxidants.
Mm-hmm.
And then just a little bit of vanilla and salt, and then water just to get it all mixed together.
And that's it. It all
just goes
in there.
Yeah. And then cocoa powder's a little messy. Then we're going to blend it up.
And that's all it takes. Scrape it down, and then you would just keep blending and scraping about 2 or 3 minutes as the cocoa powder flies over. And then after you do that like 2 or 3 times, 2 or 3 minutes, then it actually ends up looking like this, super creamy and delicious.
Oh, outstanding.
Nice. Now, congrats, you've opened up a second location.
Yes.
So you're in the Lake Highlands area, first of all. Where's that location?
The Lake Highlands store is on Northwest Highway in Ferndale, in the northeast corner.
Mm-hmm. And the new location?
It is at Preston and Forest, northwest corner, next to Run-On.
All right.
And it's grab and go. Walk in, grab your meals,
yep.
Picky eater. Eat this. I eat anything. I'll eat this. Yeah, boom. Take it on.
We have something for everyone, and we'll give you a recommendation. But yeah, meals, salads, wraps, treats.
Yeah. What do you have here?
So this is a pesto bowl.
Okay.
So it's got pesto sauce with our own house-made meatballs, roasted vegetables, and whole grain orzo, and then a feta and roasted carrot salad, and of course cookies. Trail mix cookies, peanut butter, chocolate sandwich cookies,
and
the chocolate pudding,
fudge
brownies. Yes.
Take one of those for after your blood test. Okay, we've got this recipe, and we've got a link to Nature's Plate on fox4news.com, and we've got music coming.